this little town lives a kitten named Cookie, his big brother Pudding, and their little sister Candy. Lots of other kittens live here too. Cookie, Candy, and Pudding. Kitty cats.
We're cute.
But I'm cuter.
Meow.
Kittens in a jam.
Daddy always brought treats home from the candy factory, but today's was special.
The candy factory just started making a new kind of yummy cake with special chocolate filling.
Awesome!
That sounds scrum-delicious. Why don't we all give it a try, along with some nice refreshing tea?
Mom took the cake into the kitchen to prepare the tea.
Mommy!
We'd really like to help you with something. Please, can we, Mom?
All right, sure. You know what would really help me out? If you fetched me the raspberry jam.
Hooray!
Meow, 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 meow!
The jam jars are on a big shelf down in the cellar.
The cellar!
Mom kept all her pickles, jams, and jellies down in the cellar.
Ha-ha! Why are we waiting? Let's go! Whoa, there's a lot of cool stuff down here. Hey, what do we have here? Sour, very, very sour. Bleh, this one's too salty. Gotta get rid of this taste. Mouth on fire, hot, hot, hot. Whoa, I am not tasting anything else down here.
We're not here to raid Mom's preserves. We're here to find jam.
Right. Mom sent us down here to find some raspberry jam for her.
How are we even supposed to find it?
The jars all have labels. We just need to find the raspberry one. This one says cherries.
Giddy up, little suitcase.
This one says carrots.
Hey, down there. What's this one?
Cabbage, it looks like.
And this one
is... Those aren't raspberries. They're super duper hot.
Well, of course they're really hot. The label says spicy peppers.
Hey, look. There they are.
Yeah, that's raspberry.
Yay, we found it.
But there's no jar with the label.
Then what we need to do is find a jar with a missing label, right?
Nope.
Yep.
Now that's a lot of jam.
Now we need to figure out a way to get it up to Mom.
But the jar turned out to be really heavy.
Maybe we could put it on its side and roll it?
Tell me it didn't break.
It's fine. All that's left for us to do is roll it upstairs.
That's all, huh?
Hooray!
Following instructions. One day, Grandma was cleaning out a room for the kittens to have sleepovers at her house.
Grandma!
My dear lovely kittens, your new bedroom is virtually ready. All that's left is to build your beds.
They'll be so comfy. Well, that is, as soon as I figure out how to assemble them.
So awesome!
Meow. Where's the pirate ship you bought for us, Daddy?
Ahoy, here it is. But I think I left the instruction manual in the trunk.
Look, got it!
Oh, there are a lot of parts in that one. It should take a long time.
Piece of cake. We'll make the pirate ship super quick.
And then we can go down and sail it on your pond.
Wonderful. And while all of you are busy assembling ships and beds, I will go cook our dinner.
Hey, Pudding, can you tell me what this says?
Take part A and connect it with part B. Then insert part C straight into part D.
I didn't...